Hey everybody, how you all doing out there? So today what I've been working on is this golf driver with the Darth Vader head on it. Basically what I did to prep this was just flatten it back with a bit of 600 wet and dry and take all the shininess off that, and then just mask off these areas around here because obviously we'll be lacquering over the top of this. Apart from the head here, there's also going to be some writing in here. The customer wants the words "Dark Side" put in the Star Wars font, so that'll be getting done later on today. I say that's us pretty much finished with the head now. Probably add a couple of shadows in there. Basically, all we've done is laid down the design, gone in with the white first, and just built that up, adding the highlights as we go, and then just a little bit of candy blue. It's an auto wear candy blue that I've used on this, just to add a bit of depth to it. Now what I'll do is I'll give this a quick wipe over with panel wipe, just to let you see what this will look like when it's actually lacquered. Give you some kind of idea. So this just lets you see what it'll look like when it's done. It's pretty cool. Okay, that's it for me for Friday. Have a good weekend, everybody. I'll talk to you all later.